this July 16, 2016. This is about the box that you can find in the public storage locations in places around the country. This is what happens to you when you put your furniture in public storage after renting a space. You get a lot of bugs in your furniture and you have to go to a doctor and spend a few extra hundreds of dollars and then buy insecticides or buy things to kill the bugs that get into your furniture